Hello everyone, I have Vatsal welcome you all to my channel, and today I am going to show you how to fix mouse cursor lagging or freezing issue in Windows 10. So for this, just go to the search bar and type device manager. Yeah, just click on this search result, device manager. Now just expand mice and other pointing devices. Now just click on HID compliant mouse, right click over it and click on the option update driver. Now click on the first option, search automatically for drivers. So it says the best driver for your device are already installed. Now just close this window. Now again go to the HID compliant mouse, right click over it and click on the option update driver. Now this time click on the option browse my computer for drivers. Then click on the option let me pick from a list of available drivers. Now just select this HID compliant mouse. So this is the driver, just select this and click on the next button. Now close this and check whether your issue is resolved or not. So this was method number one. If method number one didn't work for you, then just try out method number two. Go to the HID compliant mouse again, right click over it and this time click on the option uninstall device. Click on the uninstall button. Now just unplug the mouse from the USB port and just wait for 10 or 15 seconds. Now after 10 or 15 seconds, just plug in that mouse again, but this time in some other USB port. So just plug it into some other USB port. So now I have plugged in it again and you can see that it has automatically installed the driver for the mouse. Now check whether your issue is resolved or not. So these were the two methods that you can try out to fix the issue of mouse cursor lagging or freezing. So that's it from my side. If you like my video, you can click on the like button and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.